Hello, will you tell us, speak to the American people of what you would like them to know about Gaza?
Okay, I want the American and all people to know that Gaza is place of life. People here like life. We don't hate anybody. We don't want to kill anybody. Also Israelis, we don't want to kill them. Just we want to live in safe and to complete our life. And I hope that they understand the message and didn't do killing us all the time as they did, especially in the war. During the war, every moment we thought that now we will die. We will die now. Because of the huge damage and the bombs they use. They have no bombs like they have. We have no American bombs like the American bombs Israel have. So we just want to tell all the world that we want to live in peace and safe, and don't want to kill anybody in the world. Just let us live our life, and we can be friends for anybody in the world. Just this.
Just want your freedom.
Yeah.
Yeah, we want freedom.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Tyler.